Good morning, gang. I had to shave yesterday, after the barber started to grow back in. And I can tell you, it sucked so much that I'll be turning into the Wolfman right before your eyes. A guy named Ron asked me, he said, "Boy, you got cleaned up. Will you have an interview?" I have an interview, but I don't have a job. This is my job. It pays $800 a week, but no benefits. I also found a way, like, keep track of what tunes I played. Somebody asked about Blue Bossa. I don't want to repeat the tunes, so I found a way. Maybe you'll figure it out. But anyway, the question was worded like this: can you play your rendition of Blue Bossa? I don't have renditions. Every time I play the tune, I might play it in 4/4. It's important you keep have good time. Okay. Your internal clock has to be working. The clicking you hear is my foot. And you have to be conscious of that all the time. People that play out of time, I say, he plays good, but he thinks time's a magazine. Singers that sing out of tune, they think pitch is something that's on the roof. Think, about the guitar is that we're button pushers. We're pushing buttons. Piano players, we're button pushers. Now, a horn player is more like a singer. You have to blow air through it. Have notes. Ooh. It always goes bad when I take notes. Button pushers. Oh, yeah, singers. I mentioned singers. Some people, the ability to sing is a gift from above, for sure. When I listen to Frank Sinatra, Tony Bennett, Sarah Vaughan, Carmen McRae, Nancy Wilson. I could, too many to name. One that stands out to me, though, I heard her sing on something. I don't remember what the tune was. Barbara Streisand. Her technique and her vocal range is definitely a gift from God, without a doubt. So today I feel like doing... Another tune that I like, I kind of have a love relationship with it, because Joy Spring. people expect me to do this. Not that. Well, fuck that. I don't want to play live. What am I, in competition with myself? It's such a nice tune. Here's a pick called a Wegen pick, W-E-G-N. Howard Alden turned me onto these many years ago. I was too stubborn to try them. And I liked them. They're darker than the celluloid pick. Probably won't be able to hear it on YouTube. Look, I'll play C scale. And to my ear, that's darker than this, celluloid. Back to the white pick. It's much fatter on the top. Celluloid. That should be pretty obvious. Okay, to all my fellow button pushers out there, have a good day. And if I get tired of shaving, I'll turn into the Wolf Man before your eyes. And thanks a lot. See you tomorrow.